We're investigating the murder of a young man named Charlie Roseanne. You know him?
I'm having trouble trying to sleep.
Found him outside your front door over here.
Murdered last night.
Where'd you go? I'm counting shit
but running. What you will find is multiple IDs. As time ticks by. What we can see is that with multiple IDs, there's probably some sort of undercover agent.
Yes, I would immediately make that assumption as well.
Yeah. On my own, here we go.
We go to the owner's place and ask him some questions. Most likely, he's the killer. My eyes feel like they're gonna bleed. Oh my god. Don't shoot me.